Okay, guys, today I dress up like the Boom in Skibidi Tower Defense to prank my girlfriend and little brother. I'm gonna be going around with the admin console, giving ourselves a bunch of coins and gems and literally any unit we want in the entire game. But before I head over there, guys, I'm gonna have on a voice changer. Just listen to this.
This is how I sound with the voice changer.
And now the voice changer's off, guys. It sounds so good. Okay, let's see what my girlfriend and little brother Nox are doing. And wait, I think they're by Endless Mode right now.
Nox, we are gonna absolutely destroy Endless Mode.
Yeah, we'll probably break the record. Let's see what it is.
Wait, guys, it looks like they're trying to break the Endless Mode record, and I think it's, like, pretty high right now.
Huh, it doesn't say, but we're gonna beat this guy over here, Mr. Smarty Paws 28. This will be so easy, Zoe. Come on.
Yeah, we got this. Let's go.
Okay, guys, and before they go in, let me just walk up and see if they'll let me play. Hey, guys, do you think I can join you in your Endless game real quick?
Who are you, and why are you wearing, like, a suit?
Yeah, you kind of look vaguely familiar, but something's off.
Oh, my name's actually Da Boom. I'm the creator of Skibidi. Have you guys ever watched that?
Wait, you're Da Boom? You don't really look like him.
I love Skibidi, but you don't look like him at all.
Wait, what? How do I not look like him? I have the cool glasses and the hair, and I'm even wearing a suit, guys. Come on.
You're too pale.
Yeah, you're very pale, but maybe since it's the wintertime, he just hasn't gotten a tan?
Yeah, guys, it's just because it's the wintertime, guys. I promise you I'm Da Boom. And, oh, wait a second. I can actually prove it to you guys.
And how are you going to do that?
Yeah, how?
So let me know, how many coins do you guys have right now?
Right now, I have like 6,000.
Yeah, I only have 8,000 right now.
Okay, so you guys are pretty broke on coins, but I can go over to this thing called the admin panel, and I can give you guys as many as you want. So first, how about I give you some docs?
Okay, hand them over.
Let me just type in coins over here, and I'll just type in a bunch of random numbers, and oh gosh, wait, I probably don't need those. Okay, there we go. I gave you a bunch of random numbers. Now I'll just hit enter, and did you actually get them, docs?
Holy cow, I'm rich now.
Yep, see, there you go. And Zoe, do you want coins or do you want gems?
Gems.
Okay, fine. I can give you some gems. Let me just type in Zoe and I'll give you a whole bunch of gems and then I'll hit enter. And there you go, Zoe. Did you get a bunch of gems?
Oh my gosh, it worked. How is this even possible?
Wait, I want gems. Give me some.
No, you don't get any gems. And actually, how about this? Zoe, I'll give you a bunch of coins and Nox, I'll give you a bunch of gems if we end up going into Endless Mode together.
Okay, let's do it. You've got yourself a deal.
And before we go in, just to show you guys even more that I'm Da Boom, I'm going to give you each a Da Boom unit for Endless Mode.
Gimme, gimme, gimme.
Okay, let me just search my Da Boom. And okay, here you go, Zoe. You can take that. And then Nox, I'll trade you after, okay?
Wait, what? I'm right now.
You're going to, you know what? Actually, since you want to complain, you're not getting anything now. That's what's going to happen.
No, come on.
Nope, it's your fault for complaining.
That's what you get, Nox.
Nah, I just want the unit. I want to be with a celebrity.
Okay, come on, guys. Let's just hop into Endless Mode together. This is going to be really fun.
This is going to be so much fun. I can't wait to get my coins later.
I'm not getting anything out of this.
Okay, guys, and here we go. It looks like this all started.
Okay, so I'm going to start placing down some units in the front.
Yeah, I'm going to do the same.
Oh, yeah, that's probably a pretty good idea. And considering a bunch of these toys are coming through kind of fast, you guys probably want to spawn something down.
Oh, my gosh, they are coming in super fast.
Yeah, these units are pretty strong. And oh, my gosh, guys, you're actually letting them through. Are you serious?
Why don't you place something?
Because I don't have the money. But oh, wait a second, guys. I'm Da Boom. I can literally give myself as much money as I want. Let me just see if I can do that real quick.
Yeah, I was going to say that. Put something down.
You can just give yourself money?
Yep, and the only way I can get a whole bunch of money is everyone watching the video right now likes in 3 seconds. Okay, come on. 3, 2, 1. And there we go, guys. I just got a whole bunch of money. Yeah, now I can start spawning down like a bunch of Da Booms and stuff.
Wait, how much money do you have? 98,000? That's crazy.
Yep, I'm like super, super rich and I can just spawn as many Da Booms as I wanted here, guys.
Wait, can you give us any money?
Let's see. Do I want to give you guys any money? I don't really know. I mean, the red guy was being kind of mean earlier.
Yeah, but I've been nothing but nice to you.
My name's Nox, and no, I wasn't being mean. I was just skeptical.
No, no, you were totally being mean. You're like, Da Boom, you're the worst person ever. I don't even want to play with you. Why would I play with you? And you hurt my feelings.
I didn't say anything like that.
Yeah, Nox, you totally said that.
Nah.
But fine, I guess, Zoe, since you've been really, really nice, I could give you a little bit of money. How does that sound?
That would be amazing.
Okay, how much money do you want? Like 100,000 or like 200,000?
I'll take 200,000.
Okay, let me just type in my little code.
Oh my gosh, I'm rich now.
Yep, see, now you have a whole bunch of money, and I bet this red guy over here is really poor.
Yeah, I'm really poor. Give me some money.
Give you some money? I don't know. What do you think, Zoe? Should I give him some money?
Yeah, you should give him some money. He's a pretty hard worker.
Oh, fine. Okay, whatever. How much money do you want, red guy?
Psych!
What? No! Don't give me some money!
Okay, fine. I feel bad for you. I'm not gonna do psych to you. How much money do you want, little man?
Well, I want something more than $10.
Okay, so do you want like $15?
Yeah.
I guess I can give you $15.
Nox, that's not a lot of money. You probably want some more.
Wait, do I?
Yeah, how much is your most expensive unit?
Looks like you used 1250.
250? $250?
No, one in front.
I don't even know what he's saying, Zoe.
$1,250.
Oh, okay. That's a lot of money. Why don't I just give you like 100K? How does that sound?
That sounds like too much.
That sounds like too much. Fine. I'll give you a 10K. How about that?
All
right. Okay. Let me type that in. And there we go. Did you just get money?
Yeah, I did.
And see, I told you guys, I'm the real Daboom, and I can just give you as much money as you guys want.
This is awesome. I can't believe we met you. I can't wait to tell Dax.
Yeah, you're like a celebrity.
And actually, guys, there's one more really cool command that I could do since I'm Daboom. Only me. You guys can't do it.
What is it?
So right now, you can only spawn out like a limited amount of units. So I can only spawn in 3 of myself. But if I type in the command /limit, it'll completely get rid of that. So I can spawn in like a million Dabooms if I want to.
Seriously? Wait, does that apply to us though?
No, it doesn't apply to you guys because you're not Daboom. Only me.
What? That's not fair.
I mean, you kind of get perks for being the creator of Skibbity. It's just the way it is.
Yeah, but I wonder how much the perks are for the person that made Roblox.
Okay, so let me just type in the command. And there we go. It says place limit set to false. So now I can place out as many Dabooms as I want.
That is so cool. How much damage did the Dabooms do?
So I'm pretty sure the max Daboom does about like 12K. And his cooldown's 0.5 seconds. So he's pretty strong.
That is pretty strong.
Yeah, but it's not as cool looking as the Drill Titan.
The Drill Titan? This isn't even the Drill Titan, dude. This is the infected Drill Titan. Get it right.
Yeah, he looks cool, doesn't he?
Yeah, I mean, he looks okay, but I could just give myself one of those guys if I really wanted to.
Nah, this one does 14,000, unlike your little Dabooms.
Well, look, just watch this, Nox. If I go over back to my little admin panel, I can give myself any unit in the game. And you have the infected Drill Titan, right?
Yeah.
And there he is. Perfect. Okay, Nox, here we go. I'm just gonna place one all the way back here so you can be jealous.
Yeah, but how do I know if you didn't break him already in?
What, you literally saw I only had the Boop, look, fine. Tell me something else you would have spotted and I'll grab it for us.
Do you have any cosmics?
Do I have any cosmics? I think there's only one cosmic in the game, right? It's like the Plagiat Plague Doctor guy.
Yeah, the Plagiat Doctor.
Okay, yeah, I'm pretty sure I could grab it for us. Let me just figure out where he is real quick and then I got us. And here we go. Okay, guys, I have the new Plague Doctor. And let me just put him more towards like the front. They need some love in the front. There he goes.
Whoa, it has that like green explosion that comes out of its palm. Dax would love that.
Holy cow, you are Daboom. How do you have that?
I told you guys, I'm Daboom. I literally have access to anything and everything inside of this game. I could literally even spot it like the rarest units.
That's pretty crazy. I can't believe we know you. Do you want to join like our team?
Do I want to join your guys' team? Not really. I don't really like this red guy too much.
Yeah, you can join our guild. Wait, what?
Yeah, sorry. I just, I don't really like you because you're short.
You're short. I'm taller than you.
But there's no way you're taller than me. Get over here. Let's see it. Oh, wait a second. You are kind of taller than me. What? That doesn't count. I'm a, let me see. Let me just hop up here real quick. See, now I'm taller than you.
I think it's funny that I'm the tallest.
Wait, are you the tallest?
Yep, sure am.
Oh, because of your ears. Does that even count?
It does count. They're my ears.
Yeah, but boys are scared of tall girls.
That's fine. You can be scared of me. I don't care.
Yeah, because she can dunk a basketball on you.
You can dunk a basketball? Really?
Yep, watch. It'll go just like this. And then I would do a front flip, and then I would dunk.
You would do a front flip and then dunk a basketball. You can actually do that?
Yep, sure can.
That's pretty cool. Maybe I should make you like part of the Skibbity series.
That would be awesome.
Yeah, she learned it from Michelle Jordan.
Michelle Jordan? I thought it was Michael Jordan.
Nah, that's the original MJ.
Oh, okay. I never even heard of that before.
Uh-huh. Can I be a part of the Skibbity series too? Because Zoe's going to be a part of it.
Oh, yeah. I could probably add you in. What if I just make you like one of the annoying toilets?
Nah, I want to be an ocelotl.
You want to be an ocelotl? Wait, why do you want to be an ocelotl for?
Because it's my hat.
An ocelotl? That's an axolotl.
That's what I said.
No, you said an ocelotl. That's like a cat.
Nah, this is an ocelotl on my head.
Daboom, sometimes you just have to let him go with some things. Otherwise, you'll be arguing all day.
Okay. Is a Nox just like a little dumb or something?
He's not dumb. He's just not that smart.
Nah, I'm really smart.
You're really, really smart. Okay, I'm going to ask you a math question and we're going to see how smart you are.
Fine, go for it.
Okay, we're going to start really easy and then we're going to get hard, okay? Okay, so what is 1 + 1?
That's easy. Everybody knows that's 2.
Okay. See, that's pretty easy. I told you it's going to get more complicated, though, so I'm going to ask you a few more easy ones first.
Fine, go for it.
Okay, what is 2 × 2?
Wait, times? I'm not there yet in school.
Wait, what? You haven't learned times yet? Okay, fine. I'll make it a little easier for you. What's 2 + 2?
Wait, addition? We haven't learned that in school yet.
But you just did addition, dude.
Nah, we only did 1 + 1 in class.
That's addition, though.
Yeah, but we've only done it one time. I don't know how big 2 is.
Oh, my gosh. Okay, I'll make it a little bit easier then. What's 1 + 0?
What's 0?
What 0? Wait, you haven't heard of 0 yet?
Nah, we haven't learned that yet.
Yeah, he doesn't really know that yet. He's homeschooled. But wait, Nox, what's 9 + 10?
11?
No!
What? It goes in order.
Okay, guys, and let's see. I want to give myself a few more really, really cool units. Which one of these guys looks really cool? And oh, wait a second. This one's called the Titan Reaper. He looks pretty fancy.
A Reaper? What is a Reaper?
It's like a pumpkin with like scythes on it so it can like cut down all the toilets. It's really scary.
I thought that was the thing from Minecraft.
The thing from Minecraft? Wait, what are you even talking about?
That blows up.
That pumpkin head thing.
A pumpkin head? You talking about a creeper?
No. I'm not talking about a creeper. I'm talking about like the snowman with the pumpkin head on top. What is it called?
That's a golem.
A golem. Yeah.
Golems don't blow up though.
Yeah, I don't know what Nox is talking about, but that thing reminds me of a golem from Minecraft.
It's a reaper.
I don't know what either one of you guys is talking about, but honestly, I think I need a bit more money. I'm kind of running low on the money. Should I just give myself like infinite money?
You have $10,000, but I guess if you want to give yourself more, you definitely can.
Okay, and let's see, guys. How much money should I give myself? Okay, how about this? You guys comment down below how much money I should give myself, and let's see if you actually guessed it right. And there we go, guys. I just gave myself so much money. Honestly, I can't even count that high. So whoever put a 1 in a whole bunch of zeros is gonna be right.
Wait, DaBoom, you're a millionaire now. Congrats.
Wait, a millionaire? No, I'm pretty sure I'm like a billion trillion zillionaire.
That's less than a million.
I've never met a zillionaire.
Yeah, I'm a zillionaire. I own like all the money in the world. Like basically anything that you own, I own.
Sheesh, does that mean you could buy me a present?
Present? I mean, I could kind of get you a present. What's your favorite unit in the game? I guess I can give it to you.
I like the potato.
Oh, okay. You want the potato? Yeah, I can just give it to you. Let me just go up here and click on the potato.
Oh my gosh. Nox, you'll never believe it. I have the potato now.
Wait, how do you have that? Can I have it?
No, you can't have it. It's mine.
Wait, come on, please. DaBoom, please, can I have a potato?
Wait, you want a potato too? You don't want anything else that's like original?
I want the potato.
Okay, fine. I guess I can give you the potato too. Let me just go back to my little thingy over here and click on it. And okay, Nox, did you get the potato?
Yeah, I did. Holy cow.
See, guys, there we go. Now you guys have the most broken unit in the game. The potato does like infinite damage. So there's no way you could ever lose again unless I want you to lose, of course.
Can I place down as many as I want?
Yeah, I think you can place down as many as you want.
This is the best day ever.
I can only place 15.
You can only place 15. Oh, yeah. Do you want me to turn off your limit too?
Yeah.
Okay, let me just type it in for you. And there you go, Nox. I think you should have like no limit on your units now.
Let me see. Holy cow, it's infinite.
Yeah, see, I told you. I just took the limit off. So now you can spawn that as many potatoes as you want.
That's crazy, Nox. I wish I could do that.
Sorry, loser. Now that I have the potato, I don't really even need DaBoom anymore. I already have it.
Wait, what do you mean you don't need me anymore? I'm literally the person that gave it to you.
Yeah, but I have it now. You can't just take it away.
I mean, I'm pretty sure I could just take it away from you. And I could also just completely screw up your endless game if you want to be like that.
Nah, no, you can't.
Nox, shut up. DaBoom, please don't mess up.
You know what? Fine. I'll give him one more chance. If this dumb kid says one more thing, I'm going to throw your guys' whole game and you're going to lose.
I have a whole army of potatoes. I am not worried about you.
Nox, be quiet. DaBoom, he didn't mean it.
I'm pretty sure he did mean it. Okay, you know what? All I'm going to do is just stun all the units completely and just keep clicking us. That way they can't attack anymore.
No way. That means none of our units are going to work. The toilets are going to slip through. No.
I'm spawning so many toilets. It's not working. Stop. Make it stop. No.
See, you still haven't apologized, Nox. This is all your fault.
Apologize.
I apologize. I'm sorry. No.
It's too late. It looks like you guys lost.
Nox, what the heck? Why did you say all that mean stuff to DaBoom? He was helping us.
Okay, guys. Well, since you were acting like that, I went ahead and took out all your guys' units. So now you guys only have the cameraman. No more potatoes for you.
No way. You took away the potato and all of our other units? I had a Titan Clock Man.
Yeah, I ate a bunch of good stuff. stuff. Why'd you take away our units?
I took away your units because this little red twerp right here is being mean to me.
You're a twerp!
Oh my gosh, Nox, shut up! I wanted our names on that board! Now it's never gonna happen!
Tell that loser to shut up! I think he's an imposter!
Oh, guys, this is the perfect opportunity. Okay, let me take off my voice changer real quick, and then I can go back over to them. Wait, did you just call me an imposter, Nox? Are you serious?
Yeah, I totally wasn't. Wait a second, is that Dax?
Wait, Dax, is that you? Are you DaBoom?
Yep, I've been DaBoom the whole time. It's just messing with you guys. And Nox, why are you so mean? If this was actually DaBoom, he would, like, ban us from literally everything.
Yeah, because he's being mean!
No, Nox, you're the one being mean. You need to grow up!
You need to grow up! I was the one trying to get the potato from him! He didn't want to give me a DaBoom! He was being a jerk the entire time!
If that was a super crazy adventure, make sure to click the video on the screen to watch more.
Bye!